In this video, I will provide instructions on how to use Elsevier's Track Your Submission service. Track Your Submission is a user-friendly tool for authors that shows detailed information about your submissions in under-review status in Editorial Manager. Once a journal is using Track Your Submission, an email is sent to the corresponding author when the first reviewer is invited. Please note, this email is not sent from Editorial Manager, but from the email ID no-reply@submissions.elsevier.com. In addition, this email is not monitored and it is not possible to respond to the message. As you can see from the screenshot, the email contains a link to the Track Your Submission landing page where you can view the status of the review process of your submission. Note that the same link will remain active throughout the end-to-end peer review process. Authentication is not required to access the Track Your Submission landing page, so the corresponding author can share the link with relevant co-authors. The same link will remain active until 90 days after the final decision has been set on the submission. Clicking the link will open the Track Your Submission landing page as shown here. From here, you can monitor the status of your manuscript in greater detail than is available in Editorial Manager. You can see a summary of the reviewer activity and also the last time a review activity occurred. When a reviewer is invited to review the revised manuscript, the status changes back to under review again and a new Track Your Submission email is sent to the corresponding author. The page also displays which revision the information relates to. This is indicated by the terms first revision, second revision, and so on. This is how you can use the Track Your Submission service to monitor the status of your submission. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.